decided to join us. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together Kevin Brown and Christy Souders in holy matrimony. This is an honorable estate instituted of God and signifying unto us the mystical union that exists between Christ and his church. This holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. I ask you both, as you stand in the presence of God, to remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy home. If the solemn vows you are about to make are kept faithfully, and if you steadfastly endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, your life will be full of joy, and the home you are establishing will abide in peace. No other ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you now assume. Who presents this woman to be married to this man? Kevin and Christy believe that the Word of God is the foundation of one's Christian life and the cornerstone for their marriage to one another. There are some scripture passages close to their hearts that they wish to be read on this very special day.
And now I will show you the most excellent way. If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but not have love, I am only an astounding gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have a faith that can move mountains, but have not love, I have nothing. If I give all I possess to the poor and surrender my body to the flames, but have not love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love must be sincere. Hate what is evil, cling to what is good. Be devoted to one another in brotherly love. Honor one another above yourselves. Never be lacking in zeal, but keep your spiritual fervor serving the Lord. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer. Share with God's people who are in need. Practice hospitality. Bless those who persecute you. Bless and do not curse. Rejoice with those who rejoice. Mourn with those who mourn. Live in harmony with one another. Do not be proud, but be willing to associate with people of low position. Do not be conceited. Do not repay anyone evil for evil. Be careful to do what is right in the eyes of everybody. If it is possible, as far as it depends on you, live at peace with everyone.
And all of God's people said,
Amen.
Today is a very special day for Kevin and Christy, but I must take some pastoral prerogative and say that this is a very special day for me as well, and for all of us who have gathered here. Kevin and Christy are very special people, and having been the pastor here for a few years, I had the very special privilege of receiving both Kevin and Christy into the membership of this local church, and to see them grow together in their service to God has just been a very special thing in my eyes and in my life. And as we join in this moment with them today, we celebrate with the both of you that God's presence is here with you and will travel with you all the days of your lives. I ask you now, Kevin, as you turn to one another, will you repeat these vows? In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Kevin.
I, Kevin.
Take you, Christy.
Take you, Christy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Christy, I ask you also to repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Christy.
I, Christy.
Take you, Kevin.
Take you, Kevin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hope.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to us the union between Jesus Christ and His church. These rings signify to all the uniting of Kevin and Christy in holy marriage. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may live in your peace and continue in favor all the days of their life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Kevin, taking Christy's ring, placing it on her ring finger, I ask you to repeat after me. Christy,
Christy,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am,
and with all that I am,
and all that I have,
and all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Please repeat after me. Kevin,
Kevin,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
All that I am.
And with all that I have.
And with all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
The Unity Candle is a tradition passed down through the years, which has very special meaning. As Kevin and Christy light their Unity Candle, they are signifying the uniting of their families together. The Unity Candle also serves as a reminder of God's Word that teaches us of how a man and a woman will leave their homes and join together in one flesh.
Thank you.
You have declared your consent and vows before God and this congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with great grace. Now that Kevin and Christy have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. One of the first acts of Christian discipleship Kevin and Christy desire to perform together is the receiving of the elements of Holy Communion. Join with them in their prayer for service to God, to each other, and to the world. O God, pour out your Spirit upon these gifts of bread and wine. Make them be for us the body and blood of Jesus Christ, that we may be for the world the body of Christ. Bless, O Lord, this union today. And as Kevin and Christy receive these elements, you commission them in their life together to love as you would love in all situations, in all circumstances. As Kevin and Christy receive the elements, we are reminded of the last night of Jesus' life. As he took the bread and he broke it and he gave it to his disciples and he said, "Take and eat, all of you. This is my body given for you." And when the supper was over, he took the cup and he blessed the cup and he gave thanks to God. And he said, "This is my blood of the new covenant, which is poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins." Take and eat the body and blood of Christ, given for you. Join with me in prayer. Oh God, you have so consecrated the covenant of Christian marriage that in it is represented the covenant between Christ and his church. Send therefore your blessing upon Kevin and Christy that they may surely keep their marriage covenant and so grow in love and godliness together, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace through Jesus Christ, our Lord. I would like to invite all who will in this place today to join with me in our Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. God our Father, keep you in love with each other, so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go and serve God. Go and serve your neighbor in all that you do. Bear witness, people, to the love of God in this world, so that those to whom love is a stranger will find in you generous friends. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. Amen. Kevin, I want to ask you to kiss your bride. I present unto you Kevin and Christy Brown. Yay!
I was late. He's like, you know, can I have your attention, please? I'm grabbing the camcorder. And it didn't even turn on that fast.
So, when she got there, did you all like have reservations?
next we will be having a father-daughter, mother-son dance. Mr. John Beck will be dancing with his daughter, Christy. Also, Miss Betty Brown will be dancing with her son, Kevin. They'll be dancing to Butterfly Kisses. We do ask everyone to stick around with us and join in the festivities. We still have the removal of the garter and the bouquet toss to go in just a little while. And right now, the dance floor is open for anyone who...
We are the
everybody a chance to dance. someone earlier ask me if I was going to play the electric slide, so we'll go ahead and do this. But whoever that was that came up and asked me, I'd appreciate it if you would lead the dance.
It's electric!
Now, for you guys that don't know how to do this, just follow the ladies. They'll show you how to do it. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, what a mess.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
It's time.
Bust her up.
I'm gonna go check.
Good job, man. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
I'm proud of you.
He's proud of us. This is an art. This is an art form.
Indeed.
You get this for the record, Steve?
For the record. So there's no denying that anyone didn't do it. It's on film. Well, I didn't do that.
I said we beat him up, take his camera away.
Yeah.
Boys, what's done's done to me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's a gray-haired bastard.
Well, there is one thing. You can still see out the windows.
Oh, that's not good.
Really
good
point, too.
Slight.
What is it?
I'll have to kill you.
Put on VCR,
I'm trying, buddy.
I want
them
put on TV. You really?
Yeah, I want
them
picking
that.
Okay.
Is it
dark? Well, I just said my
brother's
room
today.
I
already
have a
crying
work
fit.
Turn.
They had
Dirk's
underwear. Dirk's underwear. Dirk's underwear.
Who's that?
Me. Oh, that's
my wiener.
See that, Tracy?
Was that last year?
August of 74 when it's August 76 and this one is.
Nice.
That's how I remember Jamie.
Hello, he and mommy.
That's what I remember most about Jamie.
That's his grandma.
Yeah. It's in there backwards.
That was backwards too.
No, I think he had a camera upside down.
Flowers look there.
That's
a chimpanzee
ball.
Yeah,
them
apple.
Okay.
That was a big chicken.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that's what they got for Christmas.
Oh, we had a blanket.
That's
the old house, you know, on the hill out there. You remember?
Yeah,
and we wonder where we get these barefoot kids around on TV. Tennessee.
Oh,
about the wagon, didn't it?
That's
crazy.
Where is that, Joe?
It's at the old house. That's on the hill.
They will.
We're Princess Gary. You next to, you know, little.
Is that that big wheel you right there?
It's a little wheel.
Little wheel, big wheel.
Yeah, little wheel.
You couldn't
ride
that,
bet
you.
See, it's his little wheel.
Who's
that?
Me. Yeah.
I remember that. Yeah, Murray did it. I didn't have a camera then. Yeah, they're in here.
I told you, and that you got me up. Wait, we lost. Me and Barry was we?
That's all right. They do it now. So.
When I was born, the camera got stolen,
Jeff. That's big. But actually,
Barry. Sherry sitting back there in the background. She always crossed her legs like that when she.
Who
was
that? Still does
Sherry.
That.
Sherry.
Yeah, she still does that.
Who
she
is born. That?
Sherry.
She lived with us then.
You had somebody living with you?
My Aunt Sherry. Was
oh, okay.
I forgot about
that.
Wow.
Yeah,
I can remember that.
Yes,
how long
she
lived with you?
2 years,
man.
Well, I don't know.
That's
up, grandma. That's up, grandma. That's up, grandma. That's up, grandma.
That's
your old
garage
there, mommy?
Well, they bricked it. So it bricked this it.
Remember your old garage?
Oh, yeah, I recognize it.
That's
wow.
A good picture.
That is a good picture.
They built the doors, but remember they built them on the
table. And those
Those flowers.
But Grenade peeled that apple
in
his hand.
Yeah.
Grenade peeled that apple in his hand, too.
Yeah.
Grandpa did what?
Grenade peeled that apple into his hand, too.
Yeah.
He always done that to God. Hurry the apple. He peeled that apple.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
You want Bernie, you got Bernie.
You can't wait.
On fire.
He was so serious.
Saturday Night Fever.
I put this, I put this on the internet. Bernie liked that.
It'll shut the internet down.
Look at that. Spelling and counting wheel.
Really, that gets educational every year.
Yeah.
You did.
I'm sure they used it a lot.
Now, I think you guys have a photograph.
Oh,
of that.
No, I like that picture.
Do we? I don't remember the idea. I never seen that shirt. They all wore it probably, yes, reason.
And now look at that.
I think Kevin's
the haircuts. You guys always had bowl haircuts.
It's awesome to cut. Another cut.
I can't afford a real haircut.
She cut my hair 1 year.
There's the old blazer.
Boy, I miss that blazer. I saw that blazer. We had that time.
You had that blazer that's forever, didn't you?
Yeah, we did.
Well, I saw that blazer about, what, 5, 6, 7 years ago?
I just saw that one. That one was Nashville.
Yeah, I did that trip.
Was it upside down?
No, we saw it in Nashville,
yeah. Oh, yeah, maybe you did hunt down there.
Yeah, we saw it.
That's
too.
Pretty clear, isn't it?
Clear,
good.
Yeah, but
good.
I don't know where it is.
That's so one of the
hills. Our old house, come over where you spilled all those hills on the yard.
Sunset Trail.
You know, with the yard like that?
Oh,
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Jamie likes you better
than me. Is that a
pony
roof?
In the
queen. We had a
pony.
Crazy. Yeah. Playing, he got a string playing with Tom.
That's Cat Dirk with a dryer.
Just
swap the cat's history, yeah, dude.
There's some more naked boys.
Same one. It's backwards. Put it in there, ladies. Like, sit, let's lie.
Turn around and turn it down.
I forgot it looked like it there.
There you go.
Oh, that's dog.
That's cute picture.
Yeah. These are all the same. Let's show something different here. They're all the same ages, too.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
That was made in
our
room
at home.
Take it back.
No, it's up on the hill.
Well,
that's
a funny.
It's like,
I thought
it's
backwards.
It's backwards.
Yeah.
It's backwards.
And the curtain.
Your curtain, too, though.
The TV's nice.
I don't remember a fireplace being up there, Uncle Joe.
You don't?
No, I don't remember a fireplace.
In the living room.
There it is.
I don't remember that.
Was
the TV usually on the left side of the fireplace?
Yeah, it was. Okay. That's right, it was.
Yeah. That was it.
That's our
Christmas
place,
tree,
Joe.
Isn't
there?
Yeah, the curtain, I know that curtain.
Yeah, that's your grandpa, man.
Yeah.
That metal counts.
Metal count.
No, it's a foggy.
That dog stayed on there.
That's not fair. I
guess for that shoe.
I like that
house
still. I like that the way the cellar went there. Good that was neat.
Your name came all off. I might have missed it. Yeah.
Did you have that brick door put in there when you went up there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who is that?
That's
Grandma's,
isn't it?
No, that's at
Burns.
Nice house to get out of.
I wouldn't know what yard for a house again.
No, I wouldn't either.
You wouldn't what?
Mow the yard. If I had to mow it, I wouldn't.
That won't focus.
That won't focus. Too close. Oh, wow. Too quick right there.
That's all that one.
That was your craziness coming out.
Oh, God.
You can go back in.
I think
they
have more.
Can we come back in there?
I might test up the shit out of here or something.
Steve, you
film?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but you'll put it somewhere where they're going to mess it up.
What year did you stop stop taking the slides.
Oh, these are Hawaii. You don't want
to. No.
How are you going to know which
way? They don't know which way's back.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Four wheeling drift.
Colorado.
Let me see one of those boxes.
This one's not. It's full. Completely. Yeah, here's Christmas. Miscellaneous. Christmas. Conrad.
Yeah. Yeah, I got something in there. That's what I wanted to see.
Yeah.
This
one,
yeah. What's he
showing,
Jerry?
Yeah.
I
said they had
Conrad on the
phone.
Also, X-rated
again. X-rated
stuff.
No, X-rated.
This one
right there. This is good one here.
Okay.
He's got Tom. That's what he had Tom in.
Okay.
There's no sidewalk there.
Not more again.
What do you mean backward? What do you mean?
Well, trying to turn the negative around.
See? Oh, okay.
Okay. I was wondering where the sidewalk was.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Well, that cat stayed over here all the time.
She's that old banister.
Yeah, Tom. Yeah, right there.
Okay.
What did it fence?
Yeah.
The flyer.
They don't have negative.
You're there. Yeah.
You're looking warm in there.
What year was it, Jed?
It's this year, don't say. Yeah, November the first. No, yeah. 80?
18 years
ago.
1980, 18
years
ago.
Really?
Then
yeah.
7 years old.
I thought I was
old. Yeah. That's a Bob's cabin. Remember we took out a burning?
Yeah. The first time we went to Declaration, Uncle Bob had his cabin.
Yeah.
On Pound Mountain, Georgia.
Yeah.
Does it focus in
anything?
We voted for the picnic. We stayed all night, man. We camped it overnight, remember?
We didn't that night, though. We didn't that day. It was the reunion. We didn't camp that day.
We didn't then?
That might have been the day we camped up, right? Might have been. Had to get out of the chickens up the trees.
See that apple pie dish, Mama, you were sitting there?
Yeah.
Still got it.
That red turtle's bottle of yours?
Yeah.
There's a beehive. Bees on the front of it.
They swarm, I guess.
I just hot to get on the front. I get the bee.
Oh, good one.
I got it backwards.
Well, that was...
Who's that?
Your daddy.
It doesn't look much like a mustache.
You don't want that mustache.
That
shirt, I know the shirt more than
yeah.
That.
Yeah.
Your daddy's at the bottom there. It has no one coming.
78. It's 78.
Oh, good.
20 years ago.
Well, you know what? He looks pretty old there, a bit.
Tracy just born, isn't he?
Yeah, he does look a little bit hard there or something.
His hair. It's five there.
Yeah.
Jeremy is about 5.
Did he have a Cal Ed front?
Yeah, he did.
You know what that is?
Mm-hmm. A Cal Ed.
Did you see his hair sticking up right here?
Yeah, he did.
Okay, that's a good one.
These things are dusty too.
I one morning, Betty won't sleep in. I took my birthday breakfast.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she didn't want to.
So I got a big peanut butter weed up there that morning.
Bless you. Thank you.
You know, I'm never going to take a picture. Huh?
Oh, look at that cake.
Oh, there it is.
He was four.
Five, four.
We
four
had those. We got those hot ones.
Man.
Somebody's
4 year
old.
Yeah, that little Hawaii Charlie's Angels.
Charlie's Angels.
Yes.
That was his favorite shirt, wasn't
it?
That's Charlie Angels band.
I remember that.
That's like this
out. Hang loose.
That Hawaiian shirt. What is it? Is it mine? It is. Same.
Can't say. Put it back in. I don't think it was cake.
It was?
Yeah,
it's
not cake on.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, they were cake, huh?
I just remember having one of those shirts.
I don't mean that. Bad. Yeah, yeah. Look at that car.
I don't mean their family.
Whose car is that? Tony's car? Whose car is it?
That's Tom.
That's the banana boat.
But the chair, I'm sorry. That chair is in there.
Who is that?
That's Barry.
That's Brian Brown.
That's Brian.
Barry.
Me.
And I'm over here.
That's Barry, Jeff, Brian, Steve.
I don't remember that car you have had like that.
Yeah, you do. I do. Yes.
I wrecked it.
What kind of was it?
I wrecked it.
A Lincoln?
Oh, yeah.
That was a Lincoln. That's right.
Who wrecked it?
Me.
You did?
I hit a curb with it.
Yeah.
Screwed the whole thing up.
That's what your daddy ever did, dude. Wrecked a car.
Right, there you go, Conrad.
You wreck any cars you
have? Yeah, there are, yeah.
I'd like to try to do
it. Look at there. That's Bill and Conrad.
Did it?
Yeah, I can tell what you have hand on this side.
Those cards, yeah.
Oh, man.
Yes, that's Bill's car. It was Bill's car, yeah.
Yeah, it was Bill's car.
Not the yellow thing.
That's a Blazer.
That's a good shape, man.
What year was that, yeah?
78.
That's what I had right there. 78.
78.
And there's the green truck.
Yeah, that's the green truck. Yeah.
On the left, that was the gun on the left. What is that?
Is that Ben Buck? How about Ben Buck?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good picture, though.
I'm going to get a picture. I want more of this picture. How old are you?
Look at the tube socks.
Out of the chair.
Boy, sit over here for a minute.
Look at the tube socks.
I hated those socks. Oh, you loved them.
You thought you were cool at the time.
Steve, you were strong.
That Bill playing thing?
Yeah. Yeah, Bill playing.
Wish I was that thin down. Well, you ain't gonna get that to him with three plates of food.
Well, where'd you have
it? We weren't gonna say anything.
I had a moment downstairs. You're
thinking it.
We paused it. I still, oh, well, one night, a long time, I still hung out the arcade.
That's Cecil.
Yeah.
What's that about? That's you.
Those shades show that's not very old. Is.
That's the old shades.
That's what I mean. That's right.
The Brian, Jim, he'll get you.
Steven, probably Barry.
Okay, Michelle, that's me. Michelle Schwartz.
Is it not be Michelle?
What, the truck?
Yeah, there's two in the truck, in the Blazer.
Brian.
It's not just what.
That blonde is Brian.
Yeah. Yeah.
Boy, has he changed.
A little bit.
Is that, that girl?
Is that Beth?
Good thing it was clean, that probably helps.
Is
what?
That Beth?
It's Lynn, just there.
I don't know. I thought they worked clearly, man.
That was just a little
dog. Who is that? Yeah,
Sharon.
No way, that's like Beth.
Not Danny.
Laura, baby.
That's Beth.
That's
Beth.
That's
Beth.
Yeah.
See that nose?
Yeah, yeah.
That looks
just
like
Karen.
Yeah.
Hey,
Hunter. That's Beth.
You see, right? That's Beth.
I can't tell you.
That's Beth.
It sure is.
No.
It is. It's a different face.
See that nose? See that? Yeah. Look at that Karen nose.
Good it's
just not yeah, Karen. See it? Yeah. Is Karen in her?
I don't
see
her.
I can't tell.
I
say
it's Beth.
Could
be.
Yeah. I don't know.
It
looks like.
That's an orange dune buggy.
There's Melinda.
Melinda plowing it, yeah. Karen in the passenger seat.
I'm driving.
Derek's driving.
Turn out the dang Lord
have mercy.
Look at the fishnet shirt.
That was the EMT, but...
There's me!
Yeah, Michelle and Karen.
Look at that tree.
Hey, look at Karen doing the little style there.
That's Melinda on the bottom, huh?
Yeah.
And Derek right there in the middle of
Derek
it.
I guess that's what Derek does style, hanging around finding little girls.
He said, I guess that's how Derek got his style, hanging around those girls.
He can plus my real boys.
Corey played it.
That was on time, man. I gotta tell you.
That'd be good if I like the tan or something.
You're real best at this thing, too.
I have all these pictures at home, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I have all these pictures.
Two glasses, Melvin. That's
the double exposure.
Who? What do you mean, big old dark glasses?
I thought that was Eric Carey.
Yeah. A big old plastic.
Melvin, coming back.
Is that prison number up in the rock?
Yeah. Oh my god!
Look at those sideburns.
Golly.
Jeez.
My feet are.
Is that you?
No.
He's got out of jail.
I didn't
look like you did that. You didn't shave.
That mine
looks like Bonnie and Clyde. Look
at mine with the frosted hair.
This is right out of Wednesday.
Shut up, my little woman, man, with her name, but ain't you?
Next slide.
It's too dark, though.
Yeah, it's too dark. You wish it was darker, don't you?
It's got a rehab.
Say there's Derek's other little girl.
I'll tell you, Melinda and Karen would like to see these.
No, they wouldn't have either.
Look at
Derek
that.
Thinks he's so cool.
We love
hanging
out. Once they do, they copy of them and send them to him. They take them to them.
That's
you,
buddy.
Yeah, so.
Yeah,
they're
right.
I want to make pictures.
Who's that?
Jamie?
Jamie, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Still
here.
Where's my king?
Hold on.
Who's the first one?
I got figured out how to go.
Look at Bill.
Just sideburns.
Yeah.
Gee whiz.
Right out of Easy Rider.
Was that the end thing?
Elvis
was
it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah.
What?
Sideburns. That was supposed to be stylish?
I've never had one sideburns. Sure enough. I don't know.
Somebody did that. Yeah, the style is on
it. It was?
That garage hadn't
been fixed long. That was in 70... 80, this one here is in February 82, that's what it is. Alright? That's what it was.
I'm
sure
I've never had one.
Hey,
Elvis.
Talking about
stuff.
Oh, it's Granny.
That's her son.
Look at her.
No. And that's Maggie's mom, isn't it?
Yeah.
Margie.
Who?
Benny's mother.
And the
honeycutt.
Yeah, and Margie.
Looks just like her, huh?
February 82.
It does to me, her hair and her.
Yeah, it does.
And didn't she live in the apartments every year?
Yeah.
She did then, I think, didn't she?
Yeah, she did then, yeah.
In 82, she did.
I didn't know her.
Yeah, you do.
She stayed here almost 2 years with us.
Yeah.
I think I met her once.
She's probably on the phone,
and I was
brother.
With Jamie and Derek.
Yeah, I remember when they lived in the college.
No, there were some more pictures. Yeah. I was looking for something that they might be.
Again, just one
blank side.
A lot of these don't have anything on them. They don't even work there.
Here's one lakeside. That log don't have anything in them, Eric.
She had a dinner over one time.
Here's
a
Brown reunion.
She did. You want the Brown reunion?
Yeah, me have
They lived up behind that bank building.
Yeah, for that radio station.
Hill up there.
Mm-hmm.
I was up there.
For a couple of them, yeah.
Hawaii.
Gosh, I don't know if he's married. He's not, no.
The Brady's go to Hawaii.
What did you do about to go to Hawaii? Did the kids go?
No.
So did grandma and granddad.
Take him kids.
Best week of our life. Best week of our lives. We had paths down the hillside with big wheels, all the way from the garden, all the way down to the driveway. Yeah. Granddad,
first time ever got
whipped.
Did
we? Yeah, we had a whoopers.
No, you don't, dude.
Wow.
Yeah, we had a baby.
That's
up to Mary Lou.
Yeah. That's Chuck.
Arizona back yonder. Who's that?
Chuck. That's Chuck.
And that's Sarah.
Sarah.
Yeah, right here.
Matt,
the Holmes back pocket.
I took Nola that corn trip song.
That's our chair, though.
Yeah. That's one of the boys. Who's right over there? Who's the one's that?
That's Jamie.
Jamie?
A very blunt. I can tell.
Let's see the next one.
I've never been up to that one.
Well, it's Bennett, you have.
Well, yeah, I'm sure. I don't remember.
You're there somewhere. You was always there.
The foot of the hill where the other Bennett's buried?
Right beside the cemetery.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that shelter is coming?
Yeah, I remember.
No, there ain't no shelter there. They just a bunch of tables and big ditch beside it.
Well, shelters
are now.
Well,
they weren't made there, though. Not then. No,
I don't know. You know, since shelter been built.
No, I've never been out since shelter been built.
Oh, yeah, the shelter.
Yeah,
it all
come back. That's where we all
live. Yeah. Who's about to live? I'm talking behind Mary Lou, Brown.
The red shorts?
Right down below that, who got that?
The Lord said
that. That's where we eat. Now, where's the tables over there?
Right,
yeah, there's some old wooden tables.
So Jackie Ben.
Yeah, made out of old tree stumps, remember?
Yeah. Who's on that in that blue dress, that chair?
That's Laura, Sam.
No.
Yeah, I believe it is, Daddy.
I remember we called it Big Black.
Margie?
I don't
recognize anything. That's not old.
That's Nola right there. Ellis is wild.
Hey,
that's
Jeff.
Back
sit back over this way.
And Chuck and Sarah up there. And here behind Chuck and Sarah.
Are they at that house up in that
hall? Hollow. No, in the house up in there.
Outhouse.
Yeah.
I mean,
you still
get
black. There's WB up there, ain't it?
Is this the
brownie?
Yeah, I've been there.
Is that
Marion Cindy up on
the hill?
I've never been there.
No, not hardly.
Well, I've
already
done that place,
shall we? It's the cemetery.
Buried
somebody. The hill there, you know, behind the table.
No, I didn't bury.
Cemetery hill down there, graveyard.
Yeah, oh, not my daddy.
I guess.
I'm a hooligan girl.
I never looked that
direction. CWB, I called it. CWB, a blue shirt. Mm-hmm.
That's Terry right there.
Terry.
Yes,
sir, Terry.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Could be.
That's
her
first husband, ain't it? Right there beside her. Yeah.
Oh, just Gerald Porter?
No, Terry, Sarah's daughter, her first husband.
Oh, I don't know.
Remember saying, you know, what was it? He was a thug.
Thug?
Yeah,
here, I'll tell you what.
Is that WD there,
bud? Well, watch your spit cup.
You got that thing on, have you?
Yeah.
Here I am talking about thugs. That won't work.
I don't think that's a good idea. Put
them
on the
van.
Are they Eva?
Yeah,
Eva. Look like Bennie Brown there.
Sure.
Thanks, Steven.
Hit down that white shirt. I mean, Hayes.
My arm will go in front of it.
That's Ellis, and Hayes.
I know the lady in the blue dress there.
That's Nola right behind him there.
Steve, you put right here.
Hayes is white powdered. And it's Opal, you know, partner.
Hey, Steve.
I gotta put it on a cord.
Let's see.
It's not gonna work out.
What time is
it? Well, look at that.
Isn't that good? Gracious.
Goodbye.
Oh, he just showed him that.
He put it right in close.
Goodbye.
You can see, it's like you're right there.
This thing's zooming on that slide a little bit. Looks like you're right there. Okay.
Zoom, how do you can see? Zoom it.
Where's Cameron's man? Jeff in the white shirt.
That ain't me.
That looks like Jeff.
Danny right there, ain't Danny?
That might be me.
That does look like Danny.
Why didn't get nothing there?
It's
back.
There, it's
the yeah, I told you, I told you. The
Danny's
wife.
Yeah. That's Danny wearing a white shirt. On the left.
Who?
That's what I said. That's
yeah, on the left.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah.
You
never been there. Dude, I can't shut up.
Yeah, I know.
That's
amazing.
Honk it.
Come
in his pocket.
That was
James Cook's pocket.
Mm, too good.
That seems like it would be how old?
A climb
family coming over the hill there.
Yeah. I mean, how? What year is this? It seems like it would be too
this
old
is not
for
teen,
Debbie
and 81.
Oh, okay.
When is it? 1981.
They may not have been married.
No, it wasn't.
Who's the little kids?
Teeny.
Rosie. Now, she lived over close somewhere.
That's David Boyd right there. On in that blue shirt. I mean, yeah, ain't that Walter Harris? Hard Walter?
Excuse me.
Well, they Walter.
Ouch.
Yeah, Walter.
I have a question.
Is that Aunt Rosie's family?
Yeah.
Is that Abel down for a living?
Damon?
What relation are
well,
these people?
That's Grandma Brown's sister.
Rosie.
His mother, she's that ain't.
Poor go under the
and her family.
Go under the ground.
That's her daughter on the left. Two daughters, Eva.
No, that ain't Papa Brown's sister.
I said Memo Brown's sister.
Okay.
Memo
Who's,
Brown's sister.
That's the one in the red dress?
Yeah.
That's
in the front?
Aunt.
Yeah.
Okay. See, which would be my great
they married brothers. Sisters married brothers.
So they all had double first cousins.
They're double first cousins. Irving Brown and Mike Brown were brothers and married
sisters.
Lily and
Rose.
I'm lost.
Hey, what's she live? She lived right close to that.
Well,
brother and sister's married.
Brother
set of brother and sister.
Wow.
Set of brother married set of sisters.
Yeah.
There
yeah.
You go.
Corner, yeah. Geneva,
wow.
Neva, Damon. Doyle ain't there, is he? No.
I don't see him. I see Damon.
Who's in the green shirt back there? That's Teeny? No, I ain't Teeny.
Who's that redhead boy standing back in the back to the left-hand side?
Jeff, look how clear that is.
I see that. I was looking at you. Or did he just show up for something to eat?
I see. Yeah. I see Sonny back there behind Damon.
No.
Sonny Pruitt got behind Damon.
Somebody's hungry.
Oh, that's a guy.
Hey, Derek, do you know a lot of these people?
I know that one in pink dress, one in the back.
Y'all know the older ones. I don't
the
know
back left ones. With the blue dress. I know
hey, Joe, what was her name? The one in the pink dress?
Yeah.
What was her name?
Rosie.
Is that
Sharon? Rosie what?
That's Sharon.
Yeah.
Wow.
Is that Granddaddy Stenberton?
Rosie. She's a Brown. Rosie
been
a Brown.
Yeah, she's been a Brown.
I think.
She's a great urban Brown. Yeah, she's a Venus.
It's Marge right there in the front, ain't it? Back to it.
Yeah.
Who's the small lady over in the back?
That's a Venus. That's Jackie's
small
sister.
Lady.
Or Jackie's mother. Maybe Jackie's mother. That might be, yeah.
Cleta?
Yes, Cleta.
The pink?
I believe it is. She's
I believe
that big.
It is too.
She has pleasure.
Who is she? I'm Joe.
Daddy's cousin. Her husband was Daddy's cousin.
I mean,
yeah.
Is that woman?
Yeah. Dickie's mother.
No, that's not nice to make fun of people.
They're
no, that's just the truth.
Small lady.
Obese lady.
Well, I'm just distinguish her from somebody else.
It's just not a good thing. It's a good
thing. There's mama, there's Amber's wife.
Oh, yeah,
Grace.
It was a graveyard.
Now you say your memory's bad. Now you come out of Grace as quick as everything, didn't you?
But that's Grace.
Yes, Grace.
Now who's Atkins?
Look that bad.
You sent me up to make fun of
him. I see.
She always was that nigga, though, boy.
What'd you do? Get that tombstone with you?
Yeah.
Well, what's that tombstone say on it?
Atkins.
Atkins.
Akins.
Ernest Akins. That was Daddy's.
That's good. We'll talk about the grave.
I wouldn't
talking about bad people.
But I could read that on the film.
Bad mama did.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Where'd that week? Where'd that week?
Bob Daddy and Bob Mackey and. Bob Mackey's Granddaddy.
What'd you say?
The guy back there in the Hardee's uniform. Look at that old Kentucky Fried Chicken box down there.
It is him. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Eating
that plate. Who's that daddy's talking to?
He ain't talking to nobody. He ain't got a plate that got plates.
Yeah, Hayes' sister, mommy. Isn't it Maria Edna?
Maria Edna, baby. Maria
Edna.
She's the one who used to spend all the time with this one.
The Hardee's uniform.
Bob Edna, she's body.
Are you?
course she did.
That girl's gonna steal some of her blood.
She, she just built her plate up.
She's got her head turned and the other lady's looking at that piece of cake.
You guys are so bad. You guys,
Rosie and
Lord have mercy.
Mommy, what's the name? Daddy's name? Bethel's sister? Elmer Brown. And what's her name? Daddy's nursing home. Daddy's. No, Aunt Rosie and come on, sister. She's still living.
She's still living?
Yeah, great. Grace. No?
No, Grace ain't still living. Come on, sister.
She's there. Nursing home. That's your mommy.
Did she have an 81st birthday or
Grace
something?
Grace was her name. Grace. That's ain't Grace. She's there. Nursing home.
We stopped before seeing her one time. I know she's still living, though.
Yeah.
Well, gosh, you got me over 100, Joe.
Oh, well, she's younger than Daddy. She's younger than Daddy. Same age, Daddy.
She's got to be 300 years old, brother.
147 years old.
Oh, my. Wow. Look at you guys.
Back in the back.
Huh?
look at Jeff.
That's Mike Porter back there in the back.
Yeah, it is.
She's the one that had a broken arm.
Yeah, what's his name in the back?
Derek had a picture.
Oh, yeah, Cousin Mike.
Hey, Jeff. Jeffrey.
Hey.
Didn't he break his arm once?
A lot. What bears about some weight?
Who's that swing that tree up there on the hill?
That's WB.
That's Grandma.
I don't know. Have you seen this kid? That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I'm going crazy.
That's what's her name.
That's Danny, his
that
girlfriend.
That doesn't look like
Barry.
Clarence Brown, for a comment. That would be.
She'd be Brad.
Yeah.
What was I thinking, Joey?
That's a cemetery for Bunny.
That's like her.
That's Cecil right there.
That's Barry talking to Danny.
Before they married.
Well, that's Barry is his wife.
Danny's
wife. Well, not Barry. Danny is his wife.
Well, where's Cindy?
They weren't married then, Conrad. They weren't married then.
Was that right?
No, they were dating.
I'm not sure about that.
They're not married.
No. No,
I believe it is.
Danny's too young.
Who's that guy?
Looking right towards me.
Oh, that's Danny.
Huh?
Too tall for Daddy.
Yeah, we did Daddy's shirt. He's wearing Daddy.
But he might be standing on the bank or something, Joe.
I got him almost just like,
I'm like, Mommy, it looks like his shoulders,
it does,
Joe.
Yeah.
His shoulders and hands.
Who is that?
I didn't realize that Daddy and Danny dated so long before they got married.
I think Granddaddy's there. No. His shoulders ain't big enough.
No.
No, I guess you're right there.
You may be right. I don't know.
But otherwise, he's just
he didn't have a white shirt, he had a tan trim.
They're getting something deep
down. And a leg room.
If you'll angle over to your right, you'll see that lady sitting on that bed.
Well, she could eat, though. She
who was that?
Jackie's mother, Lila Bean.
I didn't know her.
There's Grandpa.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, tan
trim. That was Mr. Main. That was WB's daddy.
See, I never seen him
right
before.
Yeah.
You can tell.
Yeah, yeah. What's that license plate on that car say? I'll zoom in on it.
That is telling yarn, buddy.
That was Granddad's car, a big brown one.
Yeah. Sure is. That's telling yarn, right?
Home,
right.
Home, okay.
Yeah.
One more morning boy's done that now. The only morning boy's got that drop load to ground now,
buddy. I know that is. Mm-hmm. With a vintage.
Sarah
and her grandbaby.
There's Mommy.
That's
that
was Terry and her husband.
Yeah.
Mommy's so, talking to Clarence Brown, ain't he?
Is she?
Mm-hmm. Yes. That's Grandma's right.
So that was Terry and her husband.
Was Margie there, Joe?
Yes, it must have been. I don't know.
Hey.
I ain't seen her in the interview.
Yeah. Who?
Yeah, was that Margie? She was there.
Sister?
Oh, no. No,
I ain't seen her.
No,
she must have been there.
Then. Yeah, I don't know.
This is an 82 here.
There's Eva.
That guy ain't moved yet.
Grandma's back there, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I see some.
That is him. That is him.
No, it ain't. He got a tan shirt on. That ain't him.
No, are you sure?
Yeah. It looks like. That ain't him. I ain't nowhere near him. He's a lot broader than that.
Oh, yeah, I think you're wrong.
I think that is. No. Because that's the second time Grandma falls.
No. Remember that shirt. I'm not seeing a letter picture. It don't.
Yeah, it does. It would now.
But there he is. No, that ain't him. So right there he is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're
see?
Right.
Yeah. He's hair was darker than that.
Where's that head?
He's in the middle. Top to bob. Top to bob, eh?
Top to bob head?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't see it.
Whose pictures are those?
Mine. Who's that guy back there with his belly hanging out of his shirt?
He was trying his face right. He was mad, wasn't he, something? Then boys might have slapped him. Did
he got bitch slapped?
Grandma?
That's B. Brown ain't coming.
That looks like B.
That's her Margie saying. That red dress, that's her.
Yeah, sir, you're
her
right.
Margie, mommy, your sister.
Red dress.
The red top rock pants.
Yeah, with her right. Hands, I thought she's turning.
Yeah, that's her. Yeah.
Call her, mommy.
And Marietta. They're talking to Marietta.
She talking to Marietta?
Uh-huh.
They had two names, but
I don't remember her being
there. Look at Bob over there,
boy.
I don't remember her being there.
She was there, wasn't she? Mm-hmm. Are she? No.
I got a rust on the thing.
That's just the family. That's not the wife.
That's B. Yeah.
That's B's family. That's
two sisters. Hayes and
that's,
Elmer.
That's Elmer. What's her daddy's name? Yeah.
Is that Elmer?
Yeah. Elmer.
There's
and Hayes and Clarence and Marianna Barry. And
Barry and our cousin
what's Terry.
Rosie. That's all of. Uncle, what's them children, Conrad?
I know, of John.
John.
Look at the slides. Yeah,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Huh?
It's heated on the right. The guy's real thing.
That's a good picture,
ain't it?
That looks like Maria, didn't it? Austin, Hayes, Austin, Clarence will
know. I don't remember Elmer looking that way, you know.
You don't?
No, Hayes looks all right, I'd say that.
That's Elmer, though.
I don't know, but I like the girl with the red
Elmer's in the middle?
Yeah.
Okay. That's the one married to Grace, right?
Yeah.
That's what it shows, Seth.
Yeah.
Who did?
Elmer in the middle,
right?
Yeah.
Is
that
the one you guys talked about earlier tonight?
Why though?
Yeah,
yeah,
not long ago.
A couple years ago.
Who shot himself?
One in the middle.
Elmer.
You see,
he's been working
Kuzo.
Did the funeral home.
Because we surveyed the house after he shot himself.
Oh, really?
Or is that Rose's family again?
Joey must got her to have a nurse. Don't bring her up there, would you?
No, not then.
Not then.
We used to stop at
her house. Rose's house when we go there.
That's right.
Because she lived over there,
I don't
remember where he's at.
Highland Park, the only place she ever lived, I know.
Oh, was it Winsburg?
Yeah.
Well, that wasn't the same one then.
It's Eddie. I'll get the vacation.
That one's like Nettie Hill back there.
I don't know
who
that is.
I don't know any of those.
Joe thought enough to take a picture of him.
Yeah. We're getting pretty quick.
Danny, Sharon,
Barry.
Danny's
and Danny's girlfriend.
Yeah,
and that John Travolta shirt he's got on there.
That's in the 80s? Are you sure it's in the 70s?
82.
Clyde, Elmer's granddaddy.
Is that Clyde?
Wow, look at Clyde.
Clyde and Thelma, buddy. Look at him.
Oh, my goodness.
Clyde and Thelma, grandma, granddaddy.
Look at Arizona.
Clyde's still working at 81, wasn't he? No, I don't guess he was. Either.
Yeah. You know, he still got that belt.
He does.
He still wears that belt.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
Sure does.
That white belt.
Yeah.
I gotta get
upset
on my legs are killing me.
Hey, get my pillow.
That is, mommy bought daddy's head. Mom, what'd you do that for?
Yeah, I did.
Where is he? Is he still around?
Yeah,
that's
B. Yeah,
but I
haven't
seen him. Aunt Margie.
Is grandpa's funeral?
Yeah, it is.
Aunt Margie, yeah.
Both of them were, yeah.
Both of them were.
He didn't know it, so he wasn't meant to take the picture, saw it. He didn't see it until.
Well, he could tell he was behind.
There goes one another one that does.
What is that?
That's a good picture.
That's a good picture.
Yeah, it sure is.
Uncle Bob.
Danny, Barry.
It is right
there. It's a little boy.
Not Bob Ed, anyway.
Yeah.
Take up the bath, ain't you going?
That's shadow.
One more.
What do they have, I think?
Do it. Mountain
Dew. Now that's a different year. Because that's Terry and her husband right there. What was his name?
Yeah, that's right.
Gone.
That's right.
That's a different year.
Oh, yeah, that's
what, she get married every year or what?
About.
Yeah, she's been married to
her. That was our chair.
Well, that girl, the way she was sitting, he's a girl.
That's Betty. Where? Which one?
No, that one's legs.
No, that's Terry.
That's Terry, yes.
That's where she's married to us.
No. She got a baby there in her lap.
And you got that red shirt on again.
Oh. Constantly.
I remember this.
Who's eating watermelon?
Brian.
Yeah, it's Brian.
They got a favor with Brian.
Here. What was she making that in 10 years? She alive, won't you?
I'm sorry.
She'll have to make it.
Yeah.
Well, now I know where Megan got her good looks.
Thank goodness for Mary, yeah. Oh. Well, that's cute.
There in the middle.
Connor, I didn't know you shot ball, Connor.
Oh, that's
Elf indoor.
I thought that wasn't you. The sideburns.
No, I
didn't
believe it.
See me squeezing between those girls.
Kevin.
Look at Lassen White.
Kevin and Michelle, Derek, Melinda,
and Karen,
and
Jamie.
And Jamie back.
Oh, I would love to have that picture.
Brian?
Yeah, that's a good picture, too.
35.
Karen, what's Derek? Both of them got that mouth.
Yeah. Where's the last plate?
I don't know. I can't. What is your last plate, Steve? Look, zoom down on that last plate.
35, something 10.
Look at the bottom. Can you tell the bottom?
Maybe? J10, J110. I remember your last name. J35, J110. I sold it to him.
It says J1.
Look at Karen.
I can't
oh
get the date.
Get a close-up of Karen.
Oh, red
socks.
Should
look
be
at those red socks.
Should be around 78.
That's a good
thing. Move, Corey.
It sure is.
It was like 75.
What was she doing with those socks on?
Might be 79. I mean, it's on the plate.
That's what I thought it was. An old picture.
And is that Dad playing basketball?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've seen that before, haven't you?
Not since.
Hold on, get over
here. That's a good picture.
Yeah, especially that little one.
Kevin.
That's a good picture. He is cute. He just joined in the crowd.
That's just like him.
Look at Karen and Lynn.
Okay, go to the next.
That's right? The Brady Bunch
you
up there.
Teams, can't you?
It was his side.
Three girls.
Oh my God.
Gosh. Is that
EFF?
That's mom.
Beth and
that's my mother.
I'm talking about the one with the pink.
Yeah, that's Beth.
Yeah, Beth. Yeah, that's right.
That is your
that's
mother.
Stretch.
Yeah,
with the frosted hair.
They just stand up in the back.
She's the one who's got the red thing around them.
Put that grandma on
grandma.
Dress. Is that your dress?
No.
What is it?
No, that's somebody else besides Beth.
Sitting beside her.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
That's like they got a ruffle.
On
where
the back.
That's Karen's little shirt. Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah, because grandma's got a blue dress on.
Yeah.
See it.
I remember that.
Kevin and Gretchen.
That's
one
of the old Kevin.
Yeah.
Well,
that is a good
picture.
Kevin was the baby.
Well, that'd make him come at four.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would have, wouldn't it?
What's she throwing?
That must have been
a
dried apple table
over
there, too.
That's a whale.
The whale?
Oh, that's
the
whale.
Top on the whale, remember?
Y'all holding a squirrel? What is
that? Like a stuffed animal.
She's fanning. Bet you $5 she's fanning.
And who was that in my lap?
Kevin.
She always done that.
Yeah.
Looks like a squirrel. Shake the squirrel to that.
Yeah,
that's
Kevin.
Get
over here.
I ain't seen these in 10 years, Connor.
Well, they
don't
barely
sport.
Golly.
That is it. It's his style, like y'all
is using. Remember, I remember them shorts. Those were the big thing in red. And Barry's got matching suits, tube socks.
Melinda
and Michelle fighting over that watermelon?
No, they're just trying to dig it out, right?
They liked it, they knew everything.
Our arms look like twigs, don't they?
Same kind of one, Michelle, or Melinda's ribs. I look at that.
It's like they didn't beat
I see where I get my skinny.
Skinniness?
Yeah, it's, can't pronounce it now.
Don't worry, buddy. You'll get fat sooner or later.
Who's that? Look at Michelle's tummy. Look at your tummy hole.
Oh, my God.
You like that watermelon, don't you?
Don't talk about your daddy no more. Don't ever talk about your daddy no more.
Who's that background of blues? Is that mother?
Brian?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Daddy's cutting a watermelon. The watermelon's bigger than he is. There,
that's
look at
me.
That.
The watermelon in front of
him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I must have been.
Who's taking you're taking the picture.
I remember that.
Huh?
Who's taking
I must
have been. Oh, I didn't
see that.
James
got
the
picture.
I
might
have been, because I'm not,
I ain't been none of them.
Look at Derek. That's Michelle, mommy.
That's
my stomach.
That's Michelle.
What'd you think it was?
Who's behind Karen?
Beth.
Yeah, that's
her white sit bone right here. Same clothes she had on while I got the earlier picture. It was Beth or not.
Okay.
She's hiding. She's always hiding.
No,
I remember that day. Yes, I do.
There,
I remember
the green
watermelon.
There, Jeff was a day short.
There, Jeff.
There. There you are, Jeff.
Yeah.
That was just a good memory.
Well, your boy's hair turned white in the summer.
Not mine.
Look at Brian's hair and Melinda's hair.
Yeah.
Well, what's on the clothesline?
Grandma's
your
rug.
Your rug, I believe, Mama.
Yeah.
That rug's still out there.
Grandma's over still hanging there.
That's the way that seems.
Grandma's
over.
Look at my fashions in my bag.
No, but how much that rug's still in the house?
What are you doing, Grandma?
She's wasting those good watermelon seeds.
Yeah. Well, she's planting them. She got a hole there.
Oh, gosh. I have some stabilized balls.
That was a good picture.
Yeah.
Karen's smiling again.
That must have been right.
Looks like she was
Michelle,
really
I can look at the
it's how much watermelon did y'all eat that day? Every time we see it, it's a new piece.
Yeah.
Man.
Look at Karen.
See, that's like a watermelon commercial right there.
Looks like you're shouting.
Look how red that watermelon is, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Michelle,
I remember that day because all the older people were putting salt on their watermelons.
You know that hedge is a lot thicker than that now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You couldn't see good hedge at all, man.
No, man, you can't.
She can't get enough of it, Kenny. Look at
her. I remember Beth dressing little girls up so cute.
She's so bad.
He's just sitting back taking it all in. Yeah.
Lenny Karen hit your nose.
Me and Brian made that. Yeah.
That is kind of high, isn't it?
No, it's 10 foot.
Y'all didn't make it, did you?
Yeah.
They made it for sure.
I don't remember that.
It's got concrete blocks.
I just said in there.
It's got concrete blocks on the back of it.
Back
there,
hold
it down.
Huh? Look how old were you?
Probably about 10.
No, he's 17 right there.
Because Derek looked like he's about 2, didn't he?
Yeah.
Derek?
No.
I might have been 11. This one here is 78. That one might be 13. No, 12.
12.
Yeah. Wow. If that's when
13.
Yeah, 13. In the same day.
Who's that?
Bill. Look like Kevin. You got that something taken out of his mouth there, yeah?
Watermelon.
Mine.
That's backwards.
Yeah, I've been backwards. Huh? Steve,
he's chomping up too, ain't he? Serious eating, ain't he, Steve?
You don't even look up. Got some pretty flowers there, Grandma. Mm-hmm.
Well, what berry do you have in here, man?
I won't have them this year, though.
Roller skates.
Look, Karen's got her roller skates on.
That's you, Michelle.
With the basketball.
Yeah. Jamie's on a big wheel.
Yeah. Well, then they're sitting on the steps.
That's
nice.
Yeah.
The truck way back over there.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Camping there.
That's camping there. It's cold light.
Mm-hmm. It's breakfast.
Where's
Carol? Oh, Carol, 35 hours.
You can tell us us when you see a 4-piece toaster there. You know it's.
Yeah, what are you doing bringing a toaster camping?
How'd you hook it up?
That's risky.
That's not camping.
Look at Connie. That's good watermelon.
The sideburns are. Still hanging around.
Dripping off his chin. Same hair wasn't
gray there.
Not
too much. Dennis' hair wasn't too gray there, was it?
When did he retire?
He wasn't retired there.
78.